Give Me Half by Stuart J. Murphy and illustrated by G. Brian Carras. I have one whole pizza and it's all for me. I'm going to get some pizza. Just you wait and see. I know you want some pizza, sis. You only get one slice. You better give me more than that. Why can't you be nice? You have to share the pizza. It must be split in two. The pieces should be cut the same for each of you. One half pizza and one half pizza make one whole pizza. Half and half is one. Half plus half equals one. What is that behind her back? The last can of juice, I think. If you take some juice from me, I won't have much to drink. I gave you half of mine, so you must share yours too. I'll give you just a sip, but not until I'm through. Split the juice in half. Again, you have to share, and when you pour it out, make sure that you pour fair. One half can of juice and one half can of juice make one whole can of juice. Half and half is one. Half plus half equals one. I know she has some cupcakes. I saw her with a pack. I'm going to hide my cupcakes and save them for a snack. Hey, what's that on your chair? You better give me some. I'm going to eat them both myself and leave you just a crumb. Your cupcakes must be shared, and do I need repeat? You both get half the pack, and don't you too dare cheat. One cupcake and one cupcake make a pack of two cupcakes. One and one is two. One plus one equals two. One is half of two. I have a stack of cookies and you get just one bite. You better give me half the stack or else I'll start a fight. Hey, wait, too late. There are cookies on the floor, there's pizzas everywhere. There's juice spilled on the table and sticky stuff under my chair. We're going to be in trouble. We made a great big mess, but I have made no more than you, and you have made no less. We better each clean half. There's so much work to do. We'll be done in half the time. If Buddy helps us too.
Goodbye. We'll see you at the next math story.